Ricky Nixon has been stripped of his accreditation as an AFL player manager for 2 years after his inappropriate dealings with the previously mentioned schoolgirl. When she heard the verdict, the girl immediately tweeted, "Satisfied? Told you so. Hashtag you lose Ricky." Ricky immediately tweeted back, "Yeah, but you had to see me naked. Hashtag I think you lost too." Hashtag there are no real winners in this situation.